So this problem here is a little bit more involved. So the same principle applies. So we have a